Sunday afternoon, I was humming along to an Abbott tune. When up from the bowl came a live reptilian hiss. I looked down, jumped up, grabbed my pants, and I thought about a song about a place in France. Cause there in the bowl was a gator, and he looked pissed. Well, he must have been about 10 feet tall. He had fangs and claws, and that ain't all. He had bloodshot eyes and feces on his snout. Well, I hit the lever, activating the flush. The toilet made an ungodly gust. The gator looked at me, smiled, and climbed on out. Well, he ate my plunger and he ate my cat, and he chewed up my Olympia beer can hat. Then he crawled into the tub to take a nap. Well, I called the cops and I called the zoo, and I really didn't know what the hell to do. So I drank a quart of liquor just to calm my nerves.
Alligators don't belong in New York City. Alligators belong in swamps. In swamps they like to comb their hair and brush their teeth and drag your dog and destroy your old family with one chomp.
911 told me to go to hell, so I opened up the window and I gave a yell. And that woke up the gator and he looked pissed. Well, he looked at me with them bloodshot eyes, and I thought to myself, dear Lord, I'm gonna die. So I drank a six pack just to calm my nerves. A man's not a man if he lives in fear. Maybe it was liquor, maybe it was beer, but I grabbed that gator in a headlock and held him tight. He thrashed around, he knocked him down. A couple minutes later, well, I had him on the ground. When my back snapped, a blood bust out of my mouth.
Alligators don't belong in New York City. Alligators belong in swamps. In swamps they like to comb their hair, brush their teeth, and drag your dog and destroy your old family with one chomp.
Well, I laid there and I bled to death, and I thought to myself, well, maybe it's best I was 6 months behind on my rent anyway. And I just lost my dear old dad, the